everyone. I just wanted to upload a quick short here and show you what I am working on. I'm in the infant room. We have our first open house tomorrow. And so I thought I would come in here and make a few changes. I've added some stuff for my home daycare. So let me turn the camera around and show you what I've done.
The first things I brought over was this bucket table. I absolutely love that for children ages 12 months and up. I only kept one high chair in here this time. And then these toys are all pretty much the same. I did put this little blue table in the middle. As you can see, I only put up four cribs because the kids 12 months and up, they can go on cots. I put the couch over here, the chair, and then of course I brought my little Tykes vintage kitchen set and laundry set. The kids absolutely.
So there you have it, guys. That is the infant room and how it's turned out. The best part about this is that I spent $0 this time.
Okay, here is the toddler room. So now I am just going to have one toddler room. Ages like 18, 24 months till like 2.5, 3 years old. I decided to only do three rooms in the center just because I wasn't sure of how much enrollment we're gonna have. And I really wanted to do that front room into like a preschool room. So I moved this in here. This rug was from my home daycare. I'm not crazy about this little car here, but for now it's fine. That's the kids' cubbies. I put this shelf in here. This was from the preschool room. And up here, I just kind of put like all of the art supplies. That picture is from my home daycare as well. So are those little stools. And then I really didn't do much over here. I did add this table in here. This was from the older toddler room as well. And then I just put some like table stuff. That's kind of just for tomorrow for the open house. I brought that barn in here, and then I did put like a bookcase in here, even though the library is right there. I put an additional bookcase just because I had it, and it didn't make sense really in any other room.
So that is it, guys. That is both the infant room and the preschool room. Just wanted to give you guys a quick little update. It's been a hot minute since I've actually been on camera here and did some kind of vlog. Life has just been crazy. I am going to do a vlog on how everything went down with us moving and closing the home daycare. I do have a little bit of footage there. But with that being said, make sure to check out Tuesday's video of the preschool room. And thank you all for watching.